So this is my pedal board. I've got the Boss GT1000, some loopers, and right underneath over here is the Snakebite reverb going into the send returns. So what happens if I power up? Okay, so that all powers up, but the Snakebite is not on, so I keep, every time I power up I have to activate it. So is there a way to bypass that switch, so when you power up, if I switch off, then power up, that it automatically comes on? Probably a circuit diagram of how the switch works. See,